how I do it. Yeah, I do it. You know I do it. Ain't nothing to it. Boy, I do it. You know I do it. Ain't nothing to it. When I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it. Boy, don't step to me. You gon' catch a cold. That's how I do it. Yeah, I do it. You know I do it. Ain't nothing to it. Boy, I do it. You know I do it.
Toe for toe. Blow for blow. I'ma get 'em with the rope and dope. Oh, I broke his nose. Yeah, ain't living how I'm living right. I live to fight. If you players wanna go for broke, then throw your dough. Yeah, Bob Weaver, leave you started bleeding. No rest for me, can do it 2 days and it's fall season. You can't fake when that jaw's leaking. For pics, say you gon' lose weight. I'ma start this weakling. For everything, and we a brawl evening. I know, you will hit my line to hit the flow. In my prime for the 100th time, but I'm gon' grind till they get some more. Unload all this ammunition if you itching for my roll.
Coming up next, it's a middleweight showcase between ruthless Robbie Lawler and the longtime middleweight champion, Anderson the Spider Silva. Our tip. Robbie Lawler.
Ready?
Anderson Silva.
Ready?
Here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Anderson Silva. Black trunks for Lawler.
One of Robbie's best weapons are his elbow strikes. Robbie is devastating with that technique, very accurate, and very aggressive with it. Keep an eye out for them in this fight.
Lawler with the inside leg kick. In the half guard.
A mount.
Full mount, not good.
Hip escape, and he's out of the full mount. Nicely done. He's got half guard.
Transitions to side control. Nice sweep. He's got the full mount, Joe.
Now made a good elbow.
Very nice.
Oh, the brilliance of Anderson Silva. Half guard. Got some space now. He's posturing up.
Oh, he's hurt. That's it. The fight is over.
Anderson Silva with the victory.
Tremendous TKO. Great stoppage by the referee.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at the end of the fight here. This is a vicious series of strikes, ground and pound, that lead up to the TKO. We could see it here.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.